The world can be such a stinky place with the stench of humanity in your face. I'm gonna clear the room of gloom and doom when I create my own perfume. I've got a smell in my mind, I'm gonna let it loose on the world. I know that my fragrance will make a real difference, cause a scent is worth a thousand words. I'll break open a bunch of candy bars and harvest out the nougat. Then I'll take the odor from a four-leaf clover and mix them all into it. Sandalwood sure smells good when you blend it with apple pie. A hint of some geranium. This toilette is oh so fine. Like a butterfly, if butterflies smelled like puppies and forgiveness and a wishing well.
There are flowers on the moon. I mean, I'm not 100% sure, but I'm like 90% sure. Okay, maybe 80.
I'll take my fragrance to the United Nations. All the leaders of the world will be in the room. Then I will spritz my fabulous signature smell into the air conditioning vents. And they'll forget for a sec why they don't get along.
I mean, let's be real, I don't get how diplomacy works, but I think this could work.
I've got a smell in my mind, I'm gonna let it loose on the world. I know that my fragrance will make a real difference, cause a scent is worth a thousand words.
You're fired.
Hey guys! You excited about the winter feast? Guess what? Master Shifu just told me I'll be joining you this year.
It's a very, sophisticated event.
Why does everyone think I can't do sophisticated?
I have no idea.